Bushwhacker is my pick of the, I don't know, month, right? Because it's so fast in a really slow format, and if you need, like, a build or whatever, or the information to, like, set up a Boros Bushwhacker, which would be a red-white, generally landfall-related deck, then please feel free to ask me. I'll move on, though. My other picks are Mono Black, because vampires are really good, and Smother is really good. Right now, Worldwake kind of helped it out a lot. Otherwise, I would say Allies, because Allies right now, yet again, are also very good. Join the Ranks, awesome. Rite of Replication with an ally deck seems retarded good. I mean, replicate some allies. Oh god, look at all the triggers. Whew. I don't even want to think about it. Jund as well, because it has Raging Ravine as its man land, so, I mean, why not, you know? Yeah, I'm pretty happy with those picks for decks. Also, on the good side, we have Facebook group now. Thank you to my 61 subscribers. I am so excited we have so many. Well, I have so many of you. So I am so excited that I have so many of you. And all you need to do is search Cat Chat on Facebook, and I'll pop up under groups, and that's really it. I would link you, but I'm not, I guess, that technologically advanced, because every time I try, it's all like, no, that's only for your fucking Facebook or whatever, and I'm like, fuck you, Facebook. It hates me like YouTube hates me. The internet hates me. Anyway, moral of the story, you can talk to me there. I'm probably more likely to talk to you there than I am here, only because, and not saying I don't check my YouTube, I just don't check it nearly as often. And now that we have 61 subscribers, it's really hard to keep up with all the mail, because I get, like, messages that's like, thank you for making the videos that you make, and I also get messages that's like, are you so-and-so from blah, and I have to go, like, no, and I also get videos that are like, you want to hook up, and then I'm like, no, I'm okay, yeah. but, you know, if you want to talk to me, we can talk about anything, because I like pop culture, and I like movies, and I like video games. Bioshock 2 just came out! Yes, oh my god! Anyway, and, you know, I like music, and I like television, and I like Magic the Gathering, and I like stuff. I like stuff a lot, so please feel free to talk about stuff with me, because I would love to talk about stuff with you. Anyway, yet again, I want to say thank you, because I could not be more appreciative of everything that you have done. It might not seem like much, but the fact that you actually watch my videos is amazing. I am literally astounded by how many people actually care to hear me talk. not to say I don't listen to my own videos, you know, because I'm one of those weirdos who's like, you know, and then I have to, you know, listen to my own video at least twice before I'm like, awesome, yeah. Anyway, hopefully, fingers crossed, YouTube doesn't fuck me up again, because YouTube has decided that YouTube owns me, and, being that YouTube owns me, it also can say whether or not I'm allowed to talk to you. And sometimes it's like, I'm not even gonna upload the video, and then I get really frustrated, and you get like 43 seconds of a video, and then you're like, what the fuck? And I'm like, yeah, what the fuck? Fucking spent 10 minutes of my life talking to a camera just so nothing could happen. So anyway, Wolfman is coming out. This is the third time I'm talking about it, so I'm not as enthusiastic as I was. Like, my first video was pretty awesome, I gotta admit. Like, you guys might be, like, a little iffy on it, but I'm telling you, you might not have seen it, but, it was pretty fucking cool. Just saying. Anyway, and, Wolfman's coming out. I'm excited. I love werewolves. I love movies. I love the two combined. It's one. So I'm really hoping it doesn't like turn out to be a flop. Cause if it turns out to be a flop, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. I will pop my collar that movie if that's the case. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really sick and tired of, like, these crappy movies, like, Legion? Really? So, there's some angels fighting some angels stuff. I'm, like, surprised Dennis Quaid even agreed to that. Like, is he so poor right now that, like, he has nothing better to do with his time than make crappy B-rated fucking angel movies? I'm not even gonna call it an angel movie, I'm gonna call it, I don't know, fairies. Fairy on fairy action. Get your fill on TBS. Year and a half. Watch. Anyway. So, yeah, I'm super excited. Coheed and Cambria is coming out with a new album in April. If you know anything about me, my favorite band is Coheed and Cambria. And I even have a tattoo. True story, I'm a fangirl. So that's the exciting thing about that. I don't know. There's so much to talk about. I have some music picks for you guys. I think you should listen to The Virgins, The Limousines, and, Volbeat, and, listen to some Eve 6 if you haven't in a long time, if ever. I mean, they're pretty fucking awesome. Just saying. Listen to me talk. I don't know. It's been so long since I've done a video. Like, I feel like I owe you guys so much more than what I'm saying. Fair to Midland. F-A-I-R space T-O space M-I-D-L-A-N-D. They're really good if you've never heard them before. I would suggest them to my grandmother, but she doesn't really listen to me anyway, so whatever. She's missing out. Otherwise, I think that might be it for music picks at the moment. Video game picks. Bioshock 2. Oh my god. I love Bioshock. I do. I think, like, the concept is just so good, and I hope they make a movie out of it. Prince of Persia movie? That fucking blows as much as I think it's gonna blow. Like, Legion was absolutely terrible, but I have, like, Prince of Persia on my, like, worst movie ever list already, just because I don't think Jake Gyllenhaal playing some guy from the Middle East makes any sense to me, honestly. But, I mean, what can you do? They're redoing the Spider-Man franchise. I'm excited because I think Tobey Maguire's a dickhead. Just saying. Sorry, Tobey. Let's see. I'm training to become a rules advisor, which would be a step below a level 1 judge, and that will mean I can judge up to 8K events, I believe. So, been taking practice tests. And I've been doing pretty good. I moved on to the hard tests, and they're hard, but I'm excited because, I don't know, hopefully I can get a job somewhere doing tournament stuff, which is exciting. I am excited. I guess that's really it. I think you should invest in Persecutors, Abyssal Persecutors. And, I think you should sell your Baneslayers before July, because if you sell them after July, it's a waste of time, because people know they're going to rotate out in October. So, I mean, get them out of your sights before then, because you don't want to be that last person with Baneslayers, and they're like $4 or something, and you're like, I spent $50 every Baneslayer I got, and now I'm selling them for fucking...